Bridge closure coming up tomorrow. The Alabama Department of Transportation says the outside northbound lane of I-65, the Tennessee River Bridge, will close tomorrow for repairs. From 9 in the morning until about 3 in the afternoon, work will be done on the bridge's navigation lights. Drivers can expect delays and should be prepared to slow down and merge.